very great pleasure that I bring greetings to you from the worshipful, the Mayor of Boston, Councillor Maureen Dennis. I also bring you greetings from the head teachers of the four schools represented here today. As a member of staff for 16 years at Boston High School, I'm very conscious of the depth and length of the friendship over these last 16 years. This is now the 8th visit from the Boston area to Hakusan. Such visits mean a lot and do an enormous amount to develop and grow international understanding. It's wonderful to have good friends here in Hakusan. We are deeply grateful to you and your staff for your kind invitation to exchange students and staff once more with you here in Japan. I also bring you greetings from all the parents of our students who have a great interest in Hakusan, having welcomed the young people from Hakusan to Boston last year. It was a wonderful experience, and one which we shall never forget, to have your students and staff to stay with us in 2008. We all have memories which can never be erased from our minds. One of mine was of a purple statue on the street in York, which came alive and started to paint Mr. Ikeda's head in purple with a large paintbrush. And I have